Grace Brewster Murray Hopper was a computer science pioneer, best known for her work on one of the first linkers. We're thrilled to honor Grace Hopper's legacy of innovation by investing in the future of transatlantic communications with a state-of-the-art fiber optic cable. Today, 98% of international internet traffic is ferried around the world by submarine cables. These cables lie flat along the deep seabed and occupy only a circumference no wider than the average garden hose. They are toughened to protect them from harm at sea. During the landing, because the laying vessel is unable to come too close to the shore, buoys are used to help keep the cable afloat so divers and smaller boats can guide it from the main ship to its landing place. With Grace Hopper, this is Bude, Cornwall. Subsea cables work by transmitting data as pulses of light via optical fibers. That light signal is amplified about every 100 kilometers with a high-voltage electrical current. With a new technology introduced as part of Grace Hopper, we expect the system will be capable of approximately 340 terabits per second of capacity. Grace Hopper also introduces a new switching architecture. This first-of-its-kind any-to-any technology provides network-level resiliency and flexibility to adjust for unforecasted traffic patterns and provides greater reliability, meaning we can better move traffic around for changing usage requirements or outages if any were to occur. Cornwall has a rich history in telecommunications, making it the ideal home for the landing of this new cable. We're very proud to be adding to this great submarine cable history in Cornwall and for the benefit of the UK.